Hi, in this tips and tricks video, I'm going to show you how to use the contact match mesh control in Ansys Mechanical 2019R3. So I've got a test model open here. It's comprised of two parts with contact established between them. So, you know, situations like this where you have contact between two flat faces, it doesn't really make a whole lot of difference in the results if the the nodes aren't lined up, and maybe the elements are dissimilar sizes. You'll still get pretty uniform contact pressure. However, in the case of spherical and curved and spherical surfaces, that mismatch in the nodes may actually result in non-uniform contact pressures and penetrations. So in those situations, there's a few options that we have to improve the uniformity of the contact pressure. One of which is to actually go into the contact itself and then change the detection method to nodal projected normal from contact, and that'll help to smooth it out. But sometimes that's not enough. So another thing we can do is actually use a mesh edit, particularly a contact match mesh edit, to modify the nodes on one side of the contact region to match the on the target to match the contact side. So we'll do that now. I'll just go to mesh, insert, and then we'll insert a contact match, and we see we have two properties we have to fill out. The geometry scopings, one called master geometry and one called slave. So if I were to say, if I wanted to make the nodes on the gray flat part to match up perfectly with the nodes on the contact region on the screen part, I would set the slave as this face and then the master as the bottom of this part here. So these nodes would be modified, whereas the nodes on the bottom of this part would not. So I'll go ahead and define that now. We'll set our slave to be that face, right? And then we will hide that body, and we'll set our master to be that face. And we'll show all bodies, and right click on contact match and click generate, and that will generate that mesh edit for us. And it says mesh matching operation, mesh matching operation matched 38 node pairs. So if we go to mesh, we can see that now, if I hide this part, we can see that we have a, even though we have no shared topology on these two parts, the nodes on this bottom part have been adjusted such that the nodes actually line up perfectly. And this will help give a very uniform contact pressure, even with spherical surfaces.